How y'all doing tonight? Y'all doing all right? 757, make some noise. Go ahead and hit it for me, Doc, because I'm clean up in here.
Brothers and sisters, I'm feeling real good because it ain't over. Right before I die, I gotta
live out my dreams so I can be what he planned for me. Not just for me, but so they can see much more of him and less of
right before I die, I gotta
go ahead and cut it, Doc, because they ain't ready. That ain't got nothing to do with comedy. It's just when you look the way that I look, like you got to do a lot of extra stuff. Yes, sir, but I put my cummerbund on. How many of y'all remember After Hours? Y'all know, see, back in the day, we used to wear cummerbunds to the prom. See, nowadays, y'all wearing jersey dresses and tennis shoes. See, but back in the day, we used to wear good old cummerbunds. But this ain't no ordinary cummerbund. I called my seamstress up. I said, listen, I want me a cummerbund. I got a special event. I said, but I don't want just any old cummerbund. I want a cummerbund mixed with a WWF belt. Because you never know when you got to DDT somebody. Is that all right? Listen, people think because you super saved, baptized, and filled with the Holy Juice, you won't put your hands on. Listen, this is a warning. I'm saved, but you come past this belt, I don't know what might happen. How many know when you're dealing with the devil, you can't be cute? You know, some of y'all think you could just do this with the devil. You leave me alone, you devil. You know, y'all think y'all, that side didn't catch it, so I'm going to come over here. Some of y'all think you could just, you leave me alone, you devil, you. But how many know the devil can be a little tricky? With the devil, you got to stomp that joker and twist. See, y'all ain't hearing me. I said, you got to stomp that joker and twist. See, some of my older folks over here, they thought I was the temptation. They shoot. Look, they were waiting on the snap. My young folk over here, they thought I was doing the wobble. They told me, I get in there. Yeah, I get in there. I ain't messing with y'all backsliders. They got these dance, the red nose and all that. See, my young folk know what I'm talking about. See, I've been bit by a pit wolf before. So when you say red nose to me, I get scared because I think you I didn't know it was a dance. You know, I was in church the other day. I said, what would it be like if we said turn up in church? Listen, the lady was over there shouting, and I was one of the people that make the fence around them, you know. And she was just, I mean, she had a cute shout. She must have had them new Nine West heels on. She was just, I say, I was just holding it. I say, turn up. She, hey, look, I said it again. I say, turn up. She, I said, girl, you better get it. I said, well, let me see what else she gonna do. I say, turn up. I say, hey, that's exactly what I said. Then I say, turn down. She said, all right, y'all, that's my time. My name Peaty Ray-Red. I'm out of here.